guys, so today is the One Direction concert. Woohoo! I just woke up, as you can tell. And my friend Nicole's coming over at 10:30, I think. And I decided not to do my hair and makeup until later, so then it'll be all, like, fresh when I leave. But, yeah. So, I still don't know what I'm gonna wear, but I'm gonna charge my camera and everything. My dog's like passed out on the floor. Lexi! Hi, pretty. Anyway, hi. But that's pretty much all is going on today. Until the concert. I think we're just gonna hang out. I keep yawning, I'm sorry. But yeah, maybe I'll vlog when she's here. She doesn't really like vlogging. She's not like Ashley loves vlogging. Nicole doesn't really. I don't know, but figure it out.
Do it again.
So weird when I'm vlogging, they're like, why is she holding a camera up to her face?
Approaching freeway entrance on the right, on MA3 North Boston.
And I recorded a getting ready with me video, so you'll see how I got this.
Hold on.
Me too.
Where's that Toby Keith right now?
Girl that wanted to see One Direction, and she was in the hospital and she couldn't go.
No.
Everybody was tweeting One Direction to go visit her at the hospital.
I did not.
You didn't hear about that?
Nope.
She's at Children's Hospital. She wanted to go. She can't. She's got to get treated. Taylor Swift would have visited her.
But Taylor Swift isn't doing it.
Parent drop off.
We're here.
Parent drop off. 56. bunch of stores
here.
And stuff.
Yeah.
Like burger place. You can eat in there before you go in the stadium.
Outdoor activities, vacations, and beachgoing are gone in a flash, and then we're back to winter.
Well, guys, you know, I've got something that will last you through all of the seasons. I'm talking about laser hair removal from Ideal Image.
Hey, you
hang
tight.
Laser hair removal from Ideal Image is a more permanent solution to getting rid of your unwanted hair forever.
And now it's time to call 1-800-BE-IDEAL, because right now they're having a summer sale.
So,
they're offering up to
70%
off laser hair removal.
Right there, between Tevolino and Old Navy,
Ideal Image.
That's where you're gonna go in.
Laser hair removal.
Walk right through there.
Now walk right through there. When you come out,
you know what, Kendra?
That's where you wanna
deal.
You wanna stay on this side.
Here's the deal.
Well,
this offer is gonna be gone almost.
Dad, watch out. That's where.
Up here,
that's where we met them last time.
Yeah, but it's
70% or up to.
So that's where we might have to.
No. Packages. And don't forget, when you call, let them know that Billy.
They gotta cut down
here
for retail parking. Then
it's
they could just go right in that parking lot. They could park right across from Old Navy.
Great outdoors.
Right across from Old Navy. They can park right there.
Well, you're going to call them.
For free.
Can you finish the fence this weekend?
And you guys can stand.
National Grid reminds you to be safe.
Yeah, but last time they
if you smell a strong odor like rotten eggs in or around your home, it could be a gas leak. Leave the area immediately and take everyone with you. Remember to leave any doors or windows open. Once you're a safe distance away, call.
She's a good girl, she's daddy's favorite. She's every heart in any old show, Nick. Good school, she's never truant. She can speak French, study Jiggly. Something that she's only tried in her room. All this type of courtesy soon. She's not going to be with her boyfriend. But she told me that
I can't take it.